Breaking news right now. This is Woodland Hills, Sky 9, over a house where DEA agents reportedly shot and killed a suspect. The agents say they were serving a search warrant. It was about 3:45 this morning on Nora Lynn Drive near Valley Circle and Platt Avenues, and they say that suspect did have a weapon. The DEA says none of their agents were hurt. The LAPD now investigating.